I do, and welcome to part two of our ride to Devil's Bridge, Kirby Lonsdale, and beyond. Right, we've just had a lovely bacon butty and a cup of tea for me, coffee for Lynn, and now we're off to Devil's Bridge. As you can see on the left there, the fields are quite flooded after the heavy rain of the previous weekend. So what it must have been like on the actual day, can't begin to think really. Just coming to Caton now. So I think we'll put some music on. Don't think there's anything else to say at this stage. I could ramble on. I'm sure you wouldn't want me to do that. Thanks for watching. See you on part three. Bye for now. was. I still wouldn't like to go in there. No way. Tonnage of water there. You don't realise the force of water, that's why people get swept away, and no chance. Absolutely no chance, eh? Right, so as you saw the quick photograph there, that's how high the water actually got. Amazing. Couple of photographs of us there with Daphne. Superb bike. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye for now.